The first step is that we have to use the color oops. It shrinks the down molecules and then wash away.
It says that it only takes 20 minutes and it's ammonia-free and bleach-free.
It's healthy. It's perfect.
Because of course, before we apply the cookie beige,
yeah, I have to get the red out.
Move quickly through the application of the activity as the mixture decreases with elapsed time. So we gotta hurry.
Application process begin.
Smells like dead people.
Who's gonna pour it?
It's
happening!
It's happening, all right.
Please don't follow that little baby hair. I got you.
Dun, dun. There it is, folks. The color.
Palty.
Okay, so look at all this good stuff in there.
Look at it.
We can put that hole in the box and stick the cup in there.
Pinch that hole, man. Pinch that hole. Look at all these things I have on here for you. Like the newspaper so you don't get bored. And the tissue so you can wipe your face.
So thoughtful, Japan.
So thoughtful. Now let's get all this.
Ingredients.
Palty Cookie Beige. This is the color cream and the face water oxide, the mixing stick, the cup. Ooh. Who else wants to say?
We can keep these cups forever.
We can drink out of them forever.
Oh,
look, they put this cute little
character
on there.
And so you have to shake it up and down. Oh, Palty, you shouldn't have.
It's working!
Mix.
No
way.
Mix.
Like a dream come true! Build it up. Buttercup, dye in the hair. Buttercup has peanut butter in it. Does it? No, it doesn't.
Buttercup?
A buttercup is like buttercup. Dad, it's not peanut. You know that there's many different types of butter, and butter is not related to
buttercup.
Peanut
is flour.
Butter. Oh yeah, you're right. The process. Oh no,
it's being
so cool.
It looks like a paper cookie. It looks like
cookie.
I'll wait for a cookie. I thought it was a cat vomit. The cookie beige fell into a perfect cookie. We've got it applied, and I say we, because
application.
I just couldn't put my
application.
Application sequence complete.
I just want a little cookie.
Like a wild child.
One more chance.
This is your last chance.